Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today I would like to show you a tutorial about the tuck, the envelope tuck that I made in my previous two journals. A few leaders have asked me to show them how to do it, and here I am. I did two in my last journals, so I'm going to show you how to get this done. At first, you're going to need an A4 sheet of paper. This is a cool A-dyed one, and you're going to need your trimmer. And the one I used, I trimmed it down to 8 1/4 by 8 1/4 to make a 4x6 envelope. Next thing you're going to need is your envelope punch board, and you're going to put it on the measuring thingy or measuring ruler at 3 3/8, I think. It's 3 3/8. And then you're gonna punch and score on four sides. Then you're gonna score your lines, fold the folds, and score them. I think I did one of the sides inside out. I'm gonna fix it later. And then all you need to do is fold the envelope in half. There is no glue or no adhesive used in this envelope at all. So just fold it in half and you have your tucks. As pockets in your junk journals, or you can actually use them as pages. Thank you so much for watching, liking, subscribing, and comment. I really appreciate all of you and all the inspiration I'm getting from all of you. Thank you so much.